Hey guys. It's me, the Neo Glitch, and I have some news. I have actually three things that I have to tell you. Actually four, because I want to add something. One, this is my third time filming this, but this is actually the first vlog that I think we've ever really put on Abductions Productions, and that should be considered a milestone. One of our friends, Atomic Dynamite, his link will be in the description below, has been doing vlogs for a while now, every Sunday. And I guess I found out it's a good way to spread news amongst the community. And he's been growing very rapidly, and we want to congratulate him for, like, reaching, what was it, 30-something subscribers not too long ago? Anyway, other than that, there's, two, about the upload schedule. We, early on decided that this channel, we wanted a strict upload schedule, and recently we haven't been able to uphold that. And the reasons, there are a lot of reasons, but mainly it's because of priorities, and YouTube right now is not a priority for us. As the school year comes to an end, we get a lot more busy with different things. We're going on trips with the band in order to go win state for like the third time. And we really want that three-time state championship in Oregon for 4A. And it's been, I don't know, we've been going off to like Oregon State University to perform there, and we've been going to a whole bunch of different schools and being judged and passing with flying colors, and it's been absolutely amazing. And there's also track and field, where recently I PR'd 6 feet in shot put, which is extremely well, and Atomic Dynamite and Geek Doc have been PRing in their running events, and so has Gus. He's been crazy with the PRs, personal records. If you don't do track, PR stands for personal records. But it's been super crazy. We've all been like super like excited about different things going on in our lives. But that means we're missing schoolwork, and schoolwork needs to be done. And what other things that have been happening, it's being hindered by those three things: band, track and field, and schoolwork, out of all things, is why we can't do YouTube most of the time. Then there's like personal lives, there's family stuff that's going on. Like we went to Multnomah Falls recently, me and my family went there, and it was amazing. Waterfalls were beautiful, and we've been doing a lot of other things. We've been planning to go to Disney, and that's the third thing. In a few days, we'll become super busy. We'll literally be out of school for almost every single day of the week, starting from Wednesday to Tuesday. And Wednesday we'll be gone for like a band performance, and then for the next 5 days, Thursday through Monday, I believe, we will be off on a bus going to South California from Oregon, from the Oregon coast. And it's going to be super warm, I can already tell. It's also going to be super fun. Because on the way, we'll be watching Newsies, which is a Disney musical that I have been wanting to watch for a while now. I mean, you know, seize the day and whatnot. We're also going to Disneyland. And I haven't been there for a while now, and I've been wanting to go back for a little bit, get some new experiences from it. So I'm super excited for that. And then the day after we get back from Disney, we'll be going to a track meet where we'll hopefully be getting a bunch of new PRs all over again. And that's super fun. But that means that we won't be able to work on anything from then. Actually, for Disney, only I'm going. Geek Doc will be staying here, so you have no problem. We'll probably be working on a whole bunch of videos then. But on the trip to Disneyland, Geek Doc lent me one of his good cameras, so I will be recording. I'll be filming myself going through Disneyland through the entire trip. It's going to be super cool. You'll be able to meet some of my actual friends, and like some of my real IRL friends, if that's what they're called. That's pretty much it for that part. And then there's number four, which is kind of a big milestone for us. We've actually been at 60 subscribers for a while now, and it's been super cool that 60 people have subscribed to us, and I know that that's not such a big number in the big scheme of things, because there are so many other people with much more subscribers. Even 1,000 subscribers is way above what we have. But we never really thought that we're going to have 60 subscribers within, like, a year of YouTube. We were actually expecting more of 30 within the first year. You doubled our expectations, and that makes us want to work more for you guys. We want to build a huge community of people that can just talk to each other without having to worry about being, like, discriminated or chased out from the community. A couple months ago, the channel reached its first birthday. It was February of 2015, I believe, when we started this channel. But we have other channels we're growing with. We've got Daniel Craft TV, who just started a faction series that looks kick butt, and it's exciting to watch. He's doing it with Alan Gus, who is like his best bud, and they're like super fun to watch together, and it's kind of, there are clutch moments, and there's a whole bunch of mining to be done. And then Donovan, or Atomic Dynamite, and I, we're working on a bunch of things together. We'll be making a complete Undertale map. We already built Mount Evett, we built, and up to the Flowey Room, I believe, the first time you meet Flowey. And although Flowey is a green block, or a yellow block placed on top of a green block, deal with it. It's been really fun. It's been great to get together with friends and to have a bunch of fun. We're working on tons of videos. We got a few friends together, and we did the Bean Boozled challenge, actually. And we actually still have a full bottle of that stuff, so expect more of that. We'll be filming more of that. We got Bionicle reviews that are coming out. We also have a mouse review in the works. But other than that, we've just been super busy. I'll be recording more Undertale, and now that I've got myself an actual controller, I'll be able to widen my spectrum of games. And it'll be super cool to see how this affects our channel in the long run. I want to see how many people we can get by the end of this year. I'm super excited to see, can we double, can we maybe even triple the amount of subscribers we have, get to maybe about 200 at the end of the year. That'll be super crazy, but it's near out of reach, but it'd be awesome if you guys can show the support, spread the word about this channel, and I'd appreciate it. A Geek Doc would appreciate it. This entire channel will appreciate it. And we hope to bring some content that you guys will love to watch. We want to make this channel a lovable channel. We want you guys to, like, talk amongst each other in the comment section. If you have any questions, we got a Twitter that we'll put in the descriptions, or you can ask us comments and you can ask us questions in the comment section below. We're always open for any kind of criticism. I mean, our How to Build a PC video, people were asking, hey, why are you using an HDD? HDDs are pretty much obsolete nowadays, why don't you use an SSD? Or we got people saying, why did you put the motherboard on carpet? That's very dangerous, you could fry your motherboard, which are both very true statements, and Geek Doc was being kind of an idiot that day, quite frankly. Sorry, Geek Doc, it's the truth, that's kind of obvious stuff. I had to go out and reply to those comments for you too, since I'm the social guy. You're welcome. You're welcome for that, Geek Doc. But thanks for watching all these videos. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for bringing us to 60-something subscribers. And thanks for about 190 followers on Twitter. Thanks for, watching all of the videos. Thanks for dealing with us. Most of all, we're just idiots in front of the computer. High school sophomore idiots on computers that want to hit it big on YouTube. For some reason, we thought it was a good idea. We also have a Twitch running if you want. We rarely ever do live streams, but we got one of our friends, Christian, was actually kind of the person that does a lot of Black Ops 3 videos on there right now. So he's been wanting to explore with us a bit. He'll probably be our main Twitch guy, mainly Xbox One stuff, because he has that. But I hope to, like, record stuff with them. If you guys want to game with us, and if you want to record with us, that's pretty awesome too. If you want to play video games with us, just write down in the comments below what your Steam username is, and we'll try to find you. And if we have similar games that we play, then that'd be pretty cool to play together. I mean, I'd love to play with you guys. Video games are awesome. It brings people together. But anyway, thank you guys. Thank you so much for 60 subscribers. I don't want to make myself sound like a broken record, but it's seriously awesome that you guys want to watch our stuff. If you like this video, leave a thumbs up, of course. If you didn't like this video, leave a thumbs down, although I don't recommend doing that. You know, go check out all the links in the description. I got links to Daniel Craft TV, Atomic Dynamite. I've got a whole bunch of different things in there that you may want to check out. Other links, we'll be leaving links to our social media. We got Tumblr, Twitter, Twitch, Google+. We'll be leaving an email down there if you ever want to private message us on email. But that's pretty much it. Seriously, thank you for 60 subscribers, guys. It's been super cool to have people want to watch our videos. And with this, I will say goodbye and keep on geeking.